being able to help even more of them. St. David Center in Minnetonka is expanding with a new downtown Minneapolis location. Why do you care? Well, their work is helping us all as a community.
I believe I have a unique story. I've had a rough past and things like that, and angel was sent.
Parenting isn't always easy. James Carter knows. He lost his wife 10 days after his son Desmond was born. Then James suffered a stroke.
Yeah, those were some trying times. Just because a new dad didn't. It was thrown on my lap, a lot of things, so it was rough.
He didn't know how to help his son Desmond, who struggled with communicating, but someone did. St. David Center.
We got OT services, some speech services. That's really what he needed.
We have early education here, have 11 classrooms, serve 350-ish families every year. And then we have a whole set of early intervention and treatment programs for kids who are facing developmental challenges. So autism services, pediatric therapies, mental health.
CEO Julie Shortle says St. David's impacts some 3,000 kids and families every year. And now they're about to help even more.
We decided to propose the concept of building a child and family well-being center for children ages 0 to 5 and their families, kids and families who have faced trauma, who have faced trauma, who have a history of trauma, and who we know need support from the broader community, need services and support to strengthen their parent-child relationships.
That proposal is becoming a reality. Construction started on a nearly 10,000 square foot facility in downtown Minneapolis, connected to Westminster Presbyterian Church.
We also will have two therapeutic classrooms, one for kids on the autism spectrum and one classroom for kids who have a mental health diagnosis and aren't successful in other typical centers. Our East African culturally specific autism program is focused on a community that in which there's an epidemic of autism. So though nationally 1 in 68 children are on the autism spectrum, in the Minnesota Somali community, 1 in 32 children. Early intervention is the ticket for good long-term outcomes. We know that parent-child relationship is the foundation for good outcomes for kids, and we know that the earlier you intervene, the better the outcomes.
True story. At least it's the truth for James and Desmond. And now St. David's hopes that same success can soon be the truth for hundreds more families in our community.
My life changed a lot. My life changed a lot.
All that great work, of course, comes with the price tag. St. David's is looking to raise about $4.5 million to help not only with the project that they're doing now, but also to keep the programs going. If you'd like to donate, you can go to their website. St. David's Center is located in Minnetonka, and the new one will be in downtown Minneapolis if you're interested in helping them reach their goal.
Awesome story. Yeah. I don't know who wouldn't be interested in that.
Yeah.
Thanks, Rena. We'll be right back.